test my own audio before I do this, but not really. Don't have the time. Something I don't have the time. We're not gonna use the time to do it. is whoever set it up in the first place skimped out on hardware. You do that in the other room? Towards the middle of the room, because that's where that little arrow is. Brother. Ah, I feel stupid. Oh shit, I don't like that little dust coming out the vent. Oh fuck me. Thank you. I feel like I need to go back in there. I'm not lying. There was a save point in there too. No, that was a computer. Aw, I feel stupid. Alright, if anyone's just joining in, just pooping my pants here. You're lying to me, bro. Where the fuck did this alien go to? I'm so dense. Nope, that's not what I need to hack. Stop the noises. I need to hack. Pack and dip. Clip it and chip it. Thing on the map, like right here, in this corner. Am I retarded? I mean, self-explanatory question. Maybe down here? And we keep going? But no, that's because it cuts off there. There might be another way around or something. Let's go find, I guess. I guess the whole point of that is. Most definitely not entirely safe. Fuck. Can you guys hear the game sound fine? Like, did you hear that rustling? Can anyone tell me? Sorry, that old tap. Okay, down. So I can go right and explore, or I can go up in here, and up and around, and where I've already been. We're going right. Oh, this is a bad idea. guess we're going down. Down, 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 down. Mr. Android person.
Hello? My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder Seatson is losing the tech race.
Good documentation, I see. If I had the right mind... Oh, I probably should have saved the game. Oh, no. If I had the right mind, I'd shoot the fuck out of this camera. You film me without my rights? It'll add to the effect of poop in my pants. My voice is really quiet compared to the game. Oh, if you typed that in chat, Nate, I would have saw that. Okay. If that's true, then... I just gotta turn the game down a bit and do this. Alright, hopefully sound a bit better. Hopefully everything's a-okay. Like I said, if there's any sound issues, just tell me in the chat. If it's anything else you guys want to talk about. Air purification, door access, camera feed. Pixels. There we go. It fixed itself. Pixels. It looks nice there, and then it just bad. It's the lighting. I don't think I can go that way. I don't think I want to go that way. Okay. Loot room, and a little higher. Ethanol. Oh, damn it. There's a whole crafting system in this game. I should probably... Yeah, probably figure that out real quick. Shift? Nope. Tab? Nope. Time to learn how to craft again. Game. Control scheme. No. Input mapping. Radio menu? I think that might be it. Shotgun, flamethrower, revolver, stun baton. That's gonna be my best friend later on, I already know. So, is it Q? Maybe like hold down Q. Nice job. So I got flares, revolver bullets, flashbang, ooh. Medkit. Okay. What the hell should I make? Oh, I have two medkits.
For your comfort and reassurance, our working Joe synthetics are designed to be instantly recognizable. Surveys have shown that consumers are often uncomfortable dealing with advanced human real androids.
Cool.
So you always know exactly who you're dealing with. Be reassured. That's the Seeks and Promise. Your user comfort is our priority.
Cool. Oh, I can't make flares. Can't make more of these. Can I make more? I don't have injectors. Can I grab this now? Guess that's for flamethrowers or something? Flamethrower ammo, maybe? That's my next best guess. Oh, don't know why I got so scared. Ethanol here, so probably shouldn't be wasting my scrap a whole bunch, but medkit be medkit, it's okay. I use them a lot. Keycard? Ion torch. I guess it's my next tool I'm gonna gather. You gonna fuck me up?
Control. It's urgent.
That is a restricted area.
It's an emergency. Don't you realize what's going on?
Apollo has the situation in hand. Your registration is almost complete.
Forget it. I'll find my own way in.
Yeah, I'll find my own way. Screw you.
Be reassured. That's the seeds of promise.
Crack a cold
one. Comfort is our priority.
Can I? Oh, he's looking at me. I was gonna beat him.
I wouldn't advise it.
Just go on your little notepad there, buddy. Oh, it tells me where enemies are. I don't know what those, rewire system, a cutting point. Oh, it. Good job, game. Good job. Where's my next save point? Anything interesting? No. Another ion torch thing. This isn't where I'm gathering the ion torch, is it? Motion tracker. Oh. This is where it's gonna make my stomach drop.
Some kind of tracker. It's been modified.
Hold space. Hello? Hello?
I'm lost.
No. No problem.
This is Freddy's Fazbear Pizza? Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bitch. Shut you down. Air Puro. Oh, shit. Whoops. I feel like this is just a good idea. Why don't I Huh? What? I'm confused to why I can't move it, but whatever. Oh no. Did I like break it? Did I break the game? That'll be quite unfortunate if I did. What the fudge? Q is supposed to get me out, right? Dude, come on. Did I just break the game? That kinda sucks, bro. Oh, dude, I gotta do a whole bunch of shit again. Really? It's been a while since I've saved. That's not even fair. Aw. Oh, please save. Bro, that's literally from... Oh my gosh. The game didn't autosave, right? I'm pretty sure it didn't. Unless it autosaved at that elevator. Which I hope it did. No, it did not. Fuck me. That sucks. Dickholes, bro. This way, right? Late to the stream. Oh boy. Need to rewatch this part right here. There's nothing on that. Let's just collect the loot. Oh man, I gotta remake all those items too. Ball sacks. I don't even have this because I found one on the floor. That's nice. I swear there's another piece here. Oofy. Oh, okay. Thought I hit low game. Apologize, give me a moment. One momento, I apologize. First person to say a butt coconut and stream gets a mod. It'll be mod of the channel. Fraser. Tell her miss input. Deja vu. Wait. I gotta pause it as soon as I'm done with this. I probably want to do that, you dummy. I remember what's after this. Pause. My background noise is gone forever. I'm just gonna sit here until it walks by. I think that's a smart decision. You know what? Fuck it. If I die doing this, we die. Get the fuck back. Get off, bitch. There it is. It's gonna go in that corner there, then it's gonna walk up there. Severe pee time. If you guys drank a bottle of water earlier, better hold it in. Where the fuck he go? Monka. He walked past. He went up there. Big fucking Monka ass, dude. I'm literally making mistakes. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Come on, shitbag. Oh my god. I'm literally gonna kill myself. Get the fuck in there. Get the fuck in there. Close the door. Do not look behind you. I thought I was just gonna be like turning around and dying. But the fucking rib tail for my pleasure went through my stomach. Oh, screw that. I don't know why this game is so stressful. It's the stupid music. I didn't even see them run by last time. Yo, y'all shouldn't. Goodbye. Why, hello there.
Hello. My name's Ripley. Amanda Ripley. I need your help.
Please take a seat. Someone will be with you shortly.
No wonder.
No one will be.
In the tech race.
Yeah. No one will be with me. Ooh, loot. I see green, I run. No, whoops. Hey, I got a flare. When in doubt, throw a flare. Maybe it'll distract a fucking alien.
Idle
synthetic storage.
I need to get into comms control.
Yeah,
it's urgent.
You. This is a speedrun, baby. Bro, he just ignores my ass. He doesn't even follow me to finish the conversation. Banned NPCs. Thank you. Huh? I'm out of injectors. Oh, okay. So if I make a flashbang, I can only make one, though. Any other things I can? Low power. Okay. So I would use that rewire thing again, but I am super afraid of it fucking breaking. So I'm not. Excuse me. I'm not going to. No. I got another flare instead of getting. That sucks ass. Okay, motion tracker.
Some kind of tracker.
Theoretically, give this NPC some time to turn
it's
around
been modified.
And walk towards me. Whip it out real quick.
Is there a problem?
Yeah, is there a problem?
No problem.
I don't like how it does that. That's kind of scary. No, it, I can't... That's kind of stupid in my opinion, but okay. It's no longer low power. Hackers. Use it, put a manual lock on the door leading upstairs. Don't worry, any accidents. Error, door override, error, section corrupted. I really don't care.
Marie, if you get this, I'm making my way to Seeks and Communications now. I didn't wake you because I knew you'd try and stop me. Please understand, this is our best shot. Someone's got to reestablish communications. We need to make sure the officials back at home know what's going on here. Don't worry about me. I'll be back. I'm not gonna leave you and Claire alone.
Oh no, Claire. I bet I'll see Claire's dead body later. Oh. Oh, heck yeah. Okay. Did you just talk shit about average Joe people? Poor average Joes. Oh yes, the safe point. Do you guys want the background music? It's super low right now. That, like, the game is probably bleeding out the audio for the music. I don't know if you guys, one, want it, or two, can even hear it. Marker on the edge of them. Yeah, I should probably look at this. Fucking H. Why is it showing movement behind me? Maybe that dude is moving all that, like, that far away. Loot, 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 no. I'm such a grub. Music is drowning out their music. It's making me a little less nervous. Ooh, the shower room. The comms control. I forgot that this game keeps it, like, this is literally the shower room. Ooh, charge pack? Yoink. Wait. I thought a charge pack was fucking... I might be a little stupid. I'm not sure. Yeah. I don't know what a charge pack does. We'll figure it out later when the game yells at me. Push track. Ooh. No good meme. That'll be a good meme. Ooh. Collect compound. Fucking noisemaker? Blueprint, a sensor. I wonder if I can use that to distract the alien. How do I make a noisemaker, bro? Can I toss this thing too? I can't even make it. Fuck! Yeah, but die. I really hope there's an alien behind me. I poo. S. Okay. Lights on all the time, that'd be expensive. Didn't I come out of here? I did. Fuck it, we save our game again. We a bitch. Brace yourself. Shoot at anything that isn't an alien. Except that retard. At least maybe for now. That retard might attack me. Employee recreation. Use. Oh, yo, am I gonna get my wallet? Oh, yo, I got loot. Even better. Fuck yeah. Oh, a beef quesarito. Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. I can't make anything. I legit can't make anything. That sucks. Dumped on me. Key. Or loot? That's what I think. Oh no. This is new. Oh my god. Now this room looks suspicious. Yeah, I figured this is my way inside. Blueprint? Flashlight batteries. Now that's a yoink. How do I put them in? I don't know how to reload my flashlight. Wrong button. Game. Input mapping. Okay. Reload. Activate. Peek. Select revolver. Motion should select flashlight map. So I just have to select flashlight, I think. No. Okay, I literally just... Okay. No, I don't have too much ethanol. Fuck yeah. Beef quesarito. Fuck yeah. Now, is it worth it to go back and save? Nah, just a battery. What am I, a bitch? Yes. The answer is yes. We only use this as our light.
Let me pass. It's me, Hughes. Don't you recognize me? Listen to me. We've got to reestablish long-range communications.
You're becoming hysterical.
Get back! I'm warning you!
Tut, tut. This is all this amicably.
Oh, you suck. You gotta double tap that bitch. That's like rule number one. Actually, I think that's rule two. First rule is cardio.
Oh my god.
Aw, you didn't shoot the dick! You made a mistake! Damn. That's a big splatter after three hit combo, baby. Rules of three. Oh, I thought he was gonna look back at me. That would've been scary. Starts kicking the fucking wall. Let's dodge that. Oh shit, is it gonna scare me? Access to the void detection. Avoid detection. Oh! Yeah. Yes. Yoink! Noisemaker, baby. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Bing, bam, boom. I thought I threw it. I was gonna cry. don't care. Don't care. Literally useless. Cool. Oh, it's detecting him. I'm worried about that one. Dude, am I just so bad? Or am I just, like, so good? Fuck it. I did that, but fuck it. Is this the right way? Security. I would assume this is the right way. Oh! Useful for later. Chargebacks are for. I will probably Google it. Look, the game isn't even worried about this one. Wait a minute. It's like I can't even reach him. If he walks right, I'm dead. What kind of shit was that? He turned around, walked forward, then went back to where he was? This game's doo-doo. Wait, didn't I get I can make a med kit. I already made we're making this. I think this pauses the game. At least I hope it does. Let's get out of here. Like, zoink, Scoot! Thanks, bro. Okay. Excuse me. I don't like how the game Come gets on. Out of focus. That's a sus hole, if I may add. Music got real tense real quick for a second there. Okay, good. Alright. Hey, seems we got some more viewers in here. Welcome to the stream. If you have any questions, don't be afraid to ask. If you have any critiques, don't be afraid to say them either about my audio. I always like to mess with my audio. Make it better for you guys. That sounds like Ridley. I may be just totally wrong right there. I shut my mouth. So there's one nearby, there's one that way. Can't even look straight up. There we go. That looks much better for me, I'm sorry. But that looks a lot better for me. I'm gonna pause the gameplay to fix something. My stream elements. No access, external communicate. Oh, so I need a contact outside world, then run that way, because something will come from over here. $5. I'm capping. Let's go here first. Loot, loot, loot. Oh, I do need those though. Give me that. I'll try and create things. I'm maxed out on sensors. What am I, a hacker? Let's make another. Make another sensor. Charge pack's a. It's a craft item. And I need charge packs to make a noisemaker. Okay. Good to know. Security access tuned. Oh, boys. Hacker man. Oh, no. I probably shouldn't do that. Probably not good to spam on my keyboard. Click. 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 Administration. What's the word there? Services provided. Torrens Hail. Commercial vessel Torrens. Sevestival traffic. Alright, we are on the Sevestival. This is the name of this giant station I'm on, if anyone's interested. Carrying three-way passengers. Bond, you're holding a Nostromo flight recorder. Yeah, that's what I'm after. We request immediate. Over. Was this? I think that might have been the name of my ship, Torrens. I might be wrong. The one that I flew in on and stranded myself on.
This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevestival! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond. We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevestival space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevestival Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help. This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevestival Station.
I didn't mean to replay that.
We have a serious situation here.
Yes, hide in the box.
Down, and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat, our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Nope. Nope. Okay. That sensor will have to sit there. Oof. I don't like that. I don't like any of this. Rewire first. If I get stuck in this, I'm gonna be real fucking mad. I thought I took damage. Was gonna be upset. Should I just go fight these dudes? They're literally fucking droids. Hey, buddy. Can you see me? One right on my butthole. body. I don't want to shoot you, but you may just make me. Get the fuck out of here. Fuck that. Is anyone up here? I'll come back up here, bro. Did I leave it on? It's like my best friend right there is air purification. Answer text while I'm doing this, so if you have questions, just ask the chat. Dude, where'd they go? They were shitting on me a second ago. Maybe he's up here. He's coming towards me. I gotta go right? Oh shit. Maybe a noisemaker's the right play here. I'm not sure. This is like an actual fucking, like, real-life motion sensor. This is cool. Yeah, don't look at me. Thanks, dickhead. That's one thing. I can't rely on that thing for, like, exact data. Oh, that's gross. Where am I going? Oh. Hallway? Human employee recreation? Huh? Can I get cloned? That was kind of creepy to say, robot. Okay. I knocked over that. Slightly pooed my pants. A little bit of mud skirt. Bruh. When there's two ways to get into the room. It's an alien hole. I wonder how much this game like reuses its areas. How many people? Looks like there's only one. Might be two. Is it just two connecting rooms? Oh, it's a dead person room. Delicious looking. It's a radio pounding agent. Ah, shit. What? Get the fuck off of me, bro. Get the fuck off of me. Oh, I can't. Now I'm gonna die. I literally just died. Yo, that was pretty stupid. Okay. My game crashed too. Alright. Well, to the people who are here, do y'all want to watch something else? I don't know. Let's see where I left off at, man. That kind of sucks. I got a few other options we can do. Can I ask my friends to play some Battlefront? They're probably already playing that. Let me see. Okay. I think this is really stupid what just happened, man. That was really stupid. Continue game. Alright. What was the last save point? I think it was when I pussied out, went back for a second save, and then I went and got like that flashlight battery. And like three other things. Holy shit. Oh no, there was one other save. Good. Cameras is not a good idea. Oh, come on, bro. I literally had to go back up, walk all the way around, just for him to get the aggro. It's kind of dumb. Is he looking at me? Suckers. Maybe I can race him down there. Beat him. Maybe I can just run past him. Go, 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 go. I'm a hacker. What? They're still following me. Get off of me, you son of a bitch. Oh, I gotta... Hold R, okay. I'm low-key just loading that save again. That was stupid. Whatever. That was pretty stupid that this guy was able to just, like, hone in on me from that far away. Maybe because of the cameras, but, like, still, that's kind of stupid. I literally lost HP from that? Come on, bro. So that's the activation for it. That's kind of stupid. When the jump scare is literally collecting some bonding agent. I think I'm gonna play this in the next one, and then probably stop. Oh my god. I literally need to kill myself.
We need help urgently.
I literally need to kill myself. Unless I can just like...
Hello?
Okay,
Samuels! You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley.
Okay, I can skip.
We were getting worried.
I made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form, an unknown type, some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
No, bro. Oh, no. So, the only way out is from where I just came in. Right? Okay.
Shit!
GNR interrupt engaged. Stand by.
Fuck off me, bro. The bullet didn't even register. Yo, that game, the game's not this bad, right? The bullet didn't register. That's two bullets that didn't register. Alright. I think I'm done. So next time I play, excuse me, next time I play, I know what my mission is. Let's go back up to where that little registered that first camera, and those two androids chase me. I'm gonna go up there, contact the Torrens again, escape in that little ladder chute. I guess I won't sprint away. I guess I'll have to, like, use a noisemaker or something. I don't know, I'll think about it. And then I gotta do that little sneak mission and get out of there. Okay. I'm going to go to the main menu. Actually, I'm just gonna alt F4 the game. While I figure out what to play next. Enjoy some background music to a black screen, because actually, you know what? I'll give you guys my background. Boom. Background. Gotta take a whiz. So let me make sure the music's on. You guys got something? I'll be back in 1 minute. we're back. After long, hard thought and consideration, thinking about playing some Battlefield 1. Is he playing with
you? New team.
British.
Alright, switching teams. Damn it. Alright. I like how none of my squad members talking
I don't know if I like the idea of playing some Battlefield. Well, I'm not really sure, to be honest, brothers. Thinking.
Alright. I'm sure Rogan.
It's not like I'm good at, like, Valorant or CSGO. Yeah, a lot of my multiplayer games on my PC I haven't grinded on. Oh, fuck it. Let's play some Rainbow Six Siege. A few updates. Oh no, do I have an update for Siege? Might not be playing up Siege. Dang it, this sucks. I didn't prepare today, I didn't think I'd be playing Siege. Siege isn't even a fucking stream game, dude. It's a hard game to stream. Oh, there goes my second viewer. Kind of sucks having lurkers, bro. I had, what, 5 people? They all lurked. No one said a single thing in chat. It was kind of sad. Try to engage them, you know, if you guys have anything about audio or something, and then they message me on Discord. Okay. I'm gonna play Heroes of the Storm, bro. Oofy. That's a little upsetting that I'm playing that. Whatever. I had a stream info. Scary game tonight, yeah. I'm just gonna delete that and update my stream title. Who knows what happens? Heroes against the Heroes of the Storm. Update for Battle.net. Oh, because there was an update for the game. That should take moments. You know what? I really am debating right now on putting copyright music on because I kind of want to just listen to some MF Doom. We'll see what happens too, because I'm not sure if MF Doom is going to get me DMCA'd. A chocolate concisator is? This song is absolutely DMCA-able, so what am I doing? I'm going to listen to Special Herbs and Spices, Volume 1. I'm going to look at my volume mixer for Spotify. And it's probably loud for you guys.
purgatory, many moons, many men, many made
okay.
it out.
Let's get Heroes of the Storm launched up. Get game capture detected. Harlem days, Harlem nights, path of money making. Harlem death, Harlem life, some get taken. Harlem world at war, bullets hit your aching. Body at Harlem hospital and surgery, Harlem shaking. Better way, gotta be day by day, try to see. Focus on future, meditate on positivity. I'm immortal, you can never kill me. My voice echo for eternity. Threats don't concern me now, no. Maybe I can get something I can post to, to the Reddit of Heroes of the Storm, get myself a little community going here.
I love you all. Till we meet again, my weapon is the pen. Same agenda, no snakes alive in the end. No breaks this time for
sake as friends.
Left dead bent, decipher what it's meant. Question for the
hip-hop
man.
Who will grab a mic and wax an MC's ass?
Who could be 3 years behind and fly fast? Jack, glass, password,
Jet Jack you
glass.
Off.
Music Play-Doh's predict the Percy planet Pluto. Problem, King Piss, one head on the
platter.
Pest, Percy preach power to the people.
I love Doom too much.
Punish him, place him in prison. Provoke him, play him, take away his privileges.
Bruh. Don't ask people, just don't ask. You don't even want to know what just happened.